body aarogyathin adayalam.
Ordering the food, knowing what taste you want to get, and the from the time you order the food, the saliva generation has started in your mouth to accept and digest that food. It's a different thing that when the bill comes, that is a different saliva, no? So you are activating your energy for digesting and accepting that food for your body. But at home, many times, after eating the food, if somebody calls up and asks you what you have eaten, you have to pause for a moment and think what you have eaten. And if you are, as a human being, as a human intelligent person, if you are not able to respond immediately, how is your liver going to respond to digest the food? Please imbibe this. One of the precious keys for good health is focus on food while you are eating. And eat the food in a quantity which gives you the energy, not take away your energy. Eat the food, select the food which gives you the energy, not take away your energy. It's very important that we respect the food, and in turn, the food what we take will give us the energy. In case, if we are not able to digest the food for various reasons, what does it cause? It causes acid reflux, acidity. Today we find lots of people suffering from acidity. What are the symptoms of acidity? You get the burning sensation in the chest. You get headaches. Because of acidity, you can get headache on the top part of the head and behind. These are the two areas where you can get headache. Acidity is because of the mental stress, and immediately because of that, you start getting neck and shoulder pain. People who are suffering from acidity, they have lack of sleep. Why lack of sleep is? Because the organ responsible for digestion is liver, and liver has got the timings of 1 and 3 a.m. The optimum period of activity for liver is between 1 and 3 a.m. and that is the time the maximum enzymes and digestion process takes place, and that is why they say you have to be sleeping before 11 o'clock so that your vital organs like liver and lungs is between 3 and 5. People who suffer from asthma, who have asthma problem, they will have more problem between 3 and 5. Restlessness feeling will be more between 3 and 5. People who have a liver problem, they have more restless feeling between 1 and 3 in the morning. These are the organs which gets directly affected. And chronically, if you start becoming acidity prone, you will start developing anger. Because liver is the seat of anger, and where there is lack of energy for the liver, it creates more anger within you. Just imagine how the food is creating a cycle of change in your lifestyle. You are not able to focus and concentrate on food, whereby you are creating more acid. More acid means affecting the liver. Affecting the liver means it is causing more anger. And when you have more anger, you start getting isolated in the society. You become indifferent. People do not respect you. They treat you indifferently. The effects of this are not only restricted to that, but when you have more of acidity, you have more joint pains in your body. Your sleeping pattern changes. People who suffer from acidity can be more active only after 9 o'clock in the morning. Up to 9 o'clock, they'll become more sluggish. They will become short-tempered. And people who have acidity problem can also get into the problem of ulcers, joint pains, back pain, neck pain. And we get a lot of cases where people come for infertility problem, and infertility problem is also because of increased acidity.